Well, hello guys, it's your friend Crimpy Hook here with the scary game. I know this game is it's old, but it was free at one point. I hate scary games. I tried to play this for 10 minutes and I had to go. I could not do it, but for my sake, if I make videos on it, I probably will not finish it. Okay, let's go with the new game on insane. No, Outlast contains intense violence, gore, graphic sexual content, and strong language. Please enjoy. You are Miles Upshur, an investigative reporter whose ambition is about to earn him an intimate tour of hell on earth. Always willing to risk digging into the stores no other journalist would dare investigating. You will seek out the dark secret at the heart of Mount Massive Asylum. Stay alive as long as you can. Record everything. You are not a fighter. To navigate the horrors of Mount Massive and expose the truth, your only choice are to run, hide, or die. That sounds really good. This series probably only has probably will only have one episode. I am already scared anyways.
Department of Agriculture Commissioner Salazar said changing weather patterns were to blame for the livestock behavior. Encourage ranchers and breeders to
adapt to the Jeep, I believe. This looks like a
night, you may see some low flying helicopters near Silverthorne and Leadville. Seems the Arapaho Park services will be spraying for an infestation of the clock's elder.
I think my heart is not prepared. Last time I played this game was a year ago. I'm already scared. It shouldn't know, but I'm already. And it says you can't fight somebody because I'm oh, I'm not reading that. I'm not reading anything in this game unless it's important. I hate how you just have to survive off of batteries, like, and you only can hold 10. Stop wasting my batteries, please. I need them. At least I don't need a. At least it's one of those, not the cord ones where you have to charge it every 10 hours. Hey! Am I too fat to go in here? It just looks weird when you look down because it's not your body and just looks weird. This is the Scooby-Doo Mansion, guys. Don't be scared. Can I go any faster? Well, obviously, you can't trust this place when there's SWAT cars right in front of it. I know that door is not open, and I know you have to go up here, because I only played, like, until I got to the basement, and I was just too scared to go down there. Yep. Yep. Yeah. please stop with the noises. Oh my goodness. No, it's already scary for me. Nothing in that. I don't want to have a heart attack. I'll take that battery. It takes your whole fist to grab the battery, man. I'm not reaching it, but I'll collect it. No, I don't want to do this anymore. I know. Oh God. I don't even know how to turn on the camera. It just keeps on getting louder. My ears. Okay, that's how you turn it on. Thank goodness. These noises. What a great thing. Thanks, you scared me.
You got out. The very.
I don't care. Okay, I'm already half dead, so.
Little fake.
Oh! Why?
And who are you then?
I couldn't be up then.
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a call.
Well, guys, that concludes this episode. I'm only making these 10 minutes long because I'm gonna go cry in the corner every single time I come in here. I'm literally half dead right now. Well, see you next time in the next episode. Oh, bye. Motherfucker! Spaghetti.